I'm an Professor Eric de Klerk from the University of Leuven in Belgium. I've been responsible for the discovery of several compounds against AIDS and against hepatitis B.
We have saved several millions of lives with our compounds, in particular for the treatment of AIDS. We can keep the infection under control, then the patient will be able to survive. During all my life, I've been connected with Leuven. I went to Stanford for a while and then came back to this place. So I always wanted to be a teacher or a professor. And doing research and making inventions, making discoveries, I always considered this as a hobby. I did not want to hear about this retirement, so I continue just to work as if nothing has happened. And I hope to be able to continue and to discover new antiviral agents for many years, for as long as these years are given.